One item, food for thought, as we sit here and go through what each of us have done, our colleagues have done, my contemporaries have done, let's remember that millions of young people who had the misfortune of being born in their own national boundaries are going through all the horrors that Ben described. I had to. I made it. Let's try in a little way to help them.